Elena!
Roger!
Hell if I know!
Day.
Thank you.
Careful! That thing's still around here!
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up. Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Thanks. Lena, need some backup. Oh. Thanks.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
Where did he go? As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
We need to stop Simmons and take him into custody right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects.
No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Just under Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe, but it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Damn it!
Leon, Helena, do you read me? There's something wrong with the pressure bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane. Find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there. We made it in time.
Shit! It's licking that same gas!
We have to get rid of it! We need to open the hatch! Altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Elena, we have to go. why I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.